is you don't want to, okay, so you're leaving down the dry and gloomy, right? So the deal is, you don't want me to make contact. What you want is us. So if we're back, that's really what you want. You don't want me to make contact. If you don't want me to make contact, because the minute you make contact, right, that's a reference point. And that's a teaching tool to delineate reference points. So of course you're going to pop that, and you're going to get it, right? You're going to double track the way. So in combat, that's really what you want to do. You want to draw the response. You don't want me to make contact. So Bruce would say, it is throw garbage, right? So if you block to get the response, right? Boom, and you pop it in, right? Boom, you pop that, right? So normally, I just want to throw garbage to get the response to go off, too.
Same with the low line.
Same with the low line. We're moving around, you move back, and I just want to draw that response to get that response to the ground so I can get in. So I'm not doing this. Oh, they can hear it, and then you punch me.
Side leverage.
Yeah, well, it's not even side leverage. You come with a cross. Oh. And I need it. So that's not what you want to do. You really want to just draw that hand down to be able to get in. That's all you're doing.